Welcome back to our channel. So the next question is, a toy is made in the form of hemisphere surmounted by a right circular cone. Okay, right cone whose circular base is joined with the plane surface of the hemisphere. Okay, the toy is made in the form of a hemisphere. Okay, in the form of a hemisphere surmounted by right cone. Okay, so hemisphere is surmounted by a cone. So toy is in this shape. Okay, so whose circular base is joined with the plane surface of the hemisphere. So the circular base of this cone is joined to the plane surface of the hemisphere. Okay, now the radius of the base of the cone is 7 centimeters given. Okay, so given that radius of cone equal to radius of hemisphere equal to 7 centimeters. Okay, so r value, it is given that 7 centimeters. Okay, now and its volume is 3/2 of hemisphere. So given that volume of the cone is equal to 3/2 of volume of hemisphere. So find the, calculate the height of the cone. So first we have to find the height of this cone. So radius is given that 7 centimeters. Okay, so also given that volume of cone equal to 3/2 of volume of hemisphere. Okay, so it implies that volume of cone, we know that formula to find the volume of cone is 1/3 pi r² h equal to 3/2 of volume of hemisphere. Formula is 2/3 pi r³. Okay, so 3 gets cancelled, 2 gets cancelled, here pi and pi gets cancelled. So left side is r² and right side is r³. That means 1 r will be remain if you cancel the r terms. Okay, so h/3 equal to r. Okay, it implies that h equal to, so this 3 multiplies with the r and becomes as 3 into r. So h equal to 3 into r. It implies that h equal to 3 into r value. Radius is 7 centimeters. Okay, 3 into 7 is 21 centimeters. So height of the cone is 21 centimeters. Okay, so therefore height of cone h equal to 21 centimeters. Okay, so calculate the height of the cone. Okay, we have calculated the height of the cone and the surface area of the toy correct to 2 places of decimal. Okay, so we have to calculate the surface area of this toy. So to find the surface area of toy, we have to join the curved surface area of this cone to the curved surface area of the hemisphere. Okay, so the toy will be in this shape. Okay, so the toy, so to, we have to find the surface area of this toy. So to find the surface area of toy, we have to add the curved surface area of cone to the curved surface area of the hemisphere. Okay, so we know that curved surface area of cone is formula pi r l. Okay, plus we have to add the curved surface area of cone to curved surface area of hemisphere. So curved surface area of hemisphere is 2 pi r squares. Okay, so 2 pi r l, that means we have to know the value of l. Okay, so find the slant height first. Okay, so therefore slant height l equal to under root of r² + s². It implies that l equal to under root of r². R value is, radius is 7. Okay, 7² + h² is 21 centimeters. That means 21² equal to under root of 7² is 49. S 21² is 21. 21 is 441. So under root of 490. Okay, so root 490 can be written as root 49 into root 10. So root 49 value, we know that 7 7 7 is 49. Okay, so 7 into root 10. So root 10 value. So calculate the root 10 value first. So let us calculate up to 4 decimal places. Okay, 3 3 is 9 2 0 61 1 0 61 and 39 and 2 0 6 26 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 6 3 2 2 0 2 0 2 0 1 2 6 4 4 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 13 6 So 3.16 double 2 into 7. So 7 to the 14. This one is 15. 7 to the 42 plus 3. 7 to the 7 plus 4 11. 7 to the 21 22. So 4 digits. So 22.1354. So we can write it as 22.14. We can take 35 as 40. Okay. So since here we have to take up to only 2 decimals, we are writing it as approximately 22.14. So stand height equal to 22.14. Therefore, now we have to find the surface area of the toy. Okay. So therefore, surface area of toy equal to curved surface area of cone plus curved surface area of hemisphere. So curved surface area of cone formula is pi r and hemisphere is 2 pi r square. So if you take pi into r as common, okay, now l plus 2 into r will be remains. Okay, so pi value is, you know, we taken as 22 by 7 into r value, radius is 7 centimeters into l value 22.14 plus 2 into r value is again 7, okay, centimeters. 7 get cancelled, so 22 centimeter into 22.14 plus 2 7 is 14 centimeter. So 22 into 22.14 plus 14, so that means we can write 36.14 centimeter into centimeter is centimeter square. Okay, so 36.14 into 22. So 795.08 centimeters square. So this is the surface area of the toy. So we have find out the surface area of toy up to 2 places of decimal. So this is the answer. Okay, the next question is, find the volume of the largest right circular cone that can be cut out of a cube whose edge is 7 centimeters. Okay, so a cube. So given that the edge of the cube is 7 centimeters. Okay, so each edge of the cube, that means length is 7 centimeters, width is also 7 centimeters, height is also 7 centimeters. Okay, so edge of the cube is 7 centimeters given. So we have to find the volume of the largest right circular cone that can be cut out of a cube. So we have to cut a cone. Okay, so largest cone, so that can be cut out from the cube. So we have to find the volume of the cone. Okay, so first write the given data. Okay, so given edge of the cube, edge of cube is equal to, a equal to given the 7 centimeters. Okay, so now, so since the cone is cut from the edge of a cube, then the radius of the diameter of the base diameter will become equal to side of the edge of the cube. Okay, since cone is cutted from edge of the cube, Check them. Base diameter. Equal to mg. Base diameter equal to, it implies that base diameter d equal to 7 centimeters. Then radius r equal to radius of cone r equal to, so base diameter of cone equal to edge of the cube, that means d equal to 7 centimeters. Then radius equal to half of diameter, that means 7 by 2 centimeters. Okay, now and height of the cone can be equal to edge of the cube, okay, and height of cone h equal to edge of cube, so it implies that h equal to 7 centimeters. Okay, so if we find the volume of the largest right circular cone, so we have to find the volume of this cone. Okay, so therefore volume of cone equal to, so we know that the formula to find the volume of cone is pi r 1 by 3 pi r square h is the formula to find the volume of the cone. Okay, so 1 by 3 of, so pi value can be taken as 22 by 7 into r square, so r value here, radius value is 7 by 2, that means 7 by 2 whole square. Okay, 7 by 2 centimeters whole square into h value is 7 centimeters, so equal to 1 by 3 into 22 by 7 into, so 7 by 2 whole square, that means 7 by 2 into 7 by 2. Okay, so 7 by 2 into 7 by 2 centimeter into centimeter, centimeter square into 7 centimeter, so centimeter square into centimeter cubic centimeters. Okay, so centimeters cube. Now 7 gets cancelled, 2 1s are 2 11s are. Okay, next 11 into 7 into 7. Okay, 11 into 7 into 7 by 3 into 2 centimeters cube. Okay, so 7 7 is 49 levels are. Okay, 539 by 3 to the is 6 centimeters cube, so 539 by 6 9 54 6 8 48 13 8 5 6 9 54 and 5 will be 0.0 6 9 54, that means 6 edge again 48 same 20 6 3 the is again 20 so 6 so 89.83 cubic centimeters. So this is the volume of the cone which is cutted from the edge of the cube. So this is the answer.